re-sign in Minnesota next season, according to TwinCities.com. National League, the Cardinals right now, and Cubs in the fifth inning. The Cards seeking a sixth straight win. They lead by a score of 3-1. Nationals and Phillies split a pair, 3-2 and 8-5. Steven Strasburg fanned a season-high 9 in 7 innings in game 1.
Well, I think, you know, everything is off the fastball, you know, and that's the big thing. You know, I felt like I was locating my fastball for the most part pretty well today, and you know, I just got to tell myself to think fastball when I throw the changeup.
Dodgers took the rubber match from the Marlins 2-0. Giants 6-3 over the Rockies. D-backs beat the Padres 6-4 to halt the four-game slide. Mets took a doubleheader from the Reds 2-1 and 13 and 7-2. Steven Matz won the nightcap. His 4 RBIs, the most ever by a pitcher in his debut in big league history. Braves doubled up the Pirates 2-1 to snap a 5-game skid. AL, Orioles took 2 from the Tribe, 4-0 and 8-0 to sweep. Royals handled the A's 5-3. Angels walked off on a wild pitch in the 10th. They beat the Mariners 3-2. Red Sox got by the Rays 5-3. The Astros took down the Yankees 3-1. Blue Jays beat the Mariners 3-2. And how about James McCann for the Tigers?
Here's the 0-2.
Swinging a fly ball left field. Deep going back. Cabrera looking up. And it's gone. A home run.
A walk-off home run. Tigers Radio Network. Detroit wins it 5-4 over Chicago. Brewers top the Twins 5-3. Bubba Watson beat Paul Casey on the second playoff hole. He won the Travelers Championship. Kyle Busch took the checkered flag at Sonoma. I'm Dave Joseph. This is NBC Sports Radio.
From the KCAA Weather Center, I'm Frank Stratus. For tonight, isolated thunderstorms in your forecast, mostly cloudy skies with a low of 68 degrees. On Monday, a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Partly sunny skies with a high of 97. On Monday night, it's going to be partly cloudy with a low of 70. Winds could gust as high as 25 miles per hour. On Tuesday, mostly sunny skies with a high of 100 degrees. Tuesday night, partly cloudy. That's your weather forecast for this hour from the station that leaves no listener behind. NBC News Radio, AM 1050, KCAA.
Controlled? Well, maybe. Chaos? Definitely. Tune in weekday mornings, Monday through Friday at 8 a.m. for Controlled Chaos with Gary Garver, Jigga, Dave, and Mary Tonga. KCAA, 1050 a.m. You have to hear it to believe it.
I walked into the party, I seen something I never saw. Everybody was moving, grooving, girls, they were dancing on the bar. Now this wasn't no ordinary dance. Hey man, why is everybody swimming in a trance? I couldn't figure it out, like your grandpa's riddle. I asked them what they doing and they said, Juicy Wiggle.
Move your hips and dance like fish.
Good evening, your music team, CNBC. It's going to be an exciting night. And we're featuring the incomparable DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Plumley. Get ready, the party has just begun. Playing only your requested dedications. Live and in the mix. Special dedication going out to Carmen Rodriguez for Mr. Louis Lopez, Los Angeles, California. Get down, your music team in the house. We'll be right back. 9:05 Pacific time. As you know, there was a great show on before us with Angel Baby, TikTok, and Danny Alcaraz. I enjoyed the music, but we're going to play the music for you right now, playing only requested dedications live in the mix tonight featuring DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Plimley. Get ready. The party has just begun. The United States Army is a key component of the U.S. Armed Forces. It's made up of the best trained, most dedicated, most respected soldiers in the world, protecting America's freedoms at home and abroad, securing our homeland and defending democracy worldwide. With expert training in one of over 150 different jobs for soldiers on active duty and over 120 in the Army Reserve, there is no limit to the opportunities in the Army. From the arts to the sciences, intelligence to combat, computers to helicopters, engineering to law, there's no limit to what you can learn and achieve. The U.S. Army, Army Strong. www.goarmy.com. And we'd like to thank our principal sponsor for your music team, the U.S. Army, Army Strong. With great career opportunities, U.S. Army, the place to be. And this is the place to be every Sunday. Your music team, CNBC. All right, Cindy Petrovic checking in from Russia. We are proud to have listeners and supporters in over 170 countries worldwide. Your music team, CNBC, find out what everyone's talking about. Pacific time. DJ D-Man setting up. He's gonna rock the house. One of California's top DJs with a strong effect on the music industry out here for many years. DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Plimley. We're your music team, playing only your requested dedications live and in the mix. All right, time to get down and party. Right now, special dedication. This one is going out to Danny Morales from a young lady named Cynthia in West Hollywood. Eighteen Pacific time, and a young lady named Cynthia Rosales checked in, and a couple ladies checking out the show. You have a shout out for us?
Sure do. My name is Cynthia, and I would like to dedicate "You Ought to Be Having Fun" to all my family and friends and everyone else. God bless you.
All right, great having you on the show. We've got another young lady here. You got to turn on your mic, okay? Right here. All right, go ahead.
Hello, this is Estella, and I just want to give a big shout out to my hubby, Leonard Pedroza, and also to Bomb Life, CC, and all the compas and the comadres and the friends having a good time out here on a Sunday fun day. You guys enjoy your day.
All right, great having you here. This is CNBC, your music team. Proud to have been awarded number one radio show in North America by AM International Dance Music Magazine. Tonight featuring DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Plimley.
All right. Thank you.
Tell me I'm on the way to the stars, we're gonna reach together all so far, oh my life, I know I can live, I can see, I can give.
Since he ever let these bitches so mad now, you know they went and put my flow up in the madhouse, just left the courtroom, yummy and my cold is though, we got them sniffles that Omega nigga nose tickle, anyway I'm nice, you know my price, I'm such a deep girl, bitch scale, so they think I work at SeaWorld, now you the pussy cop, cause I make this pussy pop, if he doesn't ice up on it, you can have this pussy pop.
Thousands of lost tears, when our losers face the fear, find the road to innocence, to keep things valid. Fears have warned us this time, change your life. Come on, let your soul be a guide tonight. Ayo, I don't give a damn,
Special dedication. This one is going out to Ramon Huerta from his girlfriend Natalie in Moreno Valley, having a good time tonight. And this is the place to have a good time. Your music team, CNBC, tonight featuring DJ D-Man. I'm 23, and we want to mention our great sponsor, Easy Rims for Rent. At Easy Rims for Rent, they make it as easy and simple as possible for you to choose the color, style, and size you want for tiles and wheels for your ride. Easy Rims for Rent has a motto: if you have $20 in your pockets, you could drive away in a brand new set of 20-inch rims with brand new performance tires, the best money you ever spent. Easy Rims for Rent has convenient locations in Southern California, in Moreno Valley, Ontario, East LA on East Beverly, Los Angeles on Crenshaw Boulevard, Bellflower on Rosecrans Avenue, and in Las Vegas, Nevada. Call Easy Rims for Rent, 888-525-7467, or check out the website, www.easyrimsforrent.com. All right, another check-in, Albert Areola checking in from Mexico, from Tijuana. Thank you very much. We're proud to have listeners and supporters in over 170 countries worldwide. Your music team, CNBC.
Fire as the wind blows.
All right, special dedication. This one is going out to Natalie Rodriguez from a gentleman named Arthur Ochoa, checking in from Corona, California. .25 here in North America, and I am so happy that DJ T-Man is back rocking the house, one of California's hottest DJs. Checking in from Berlin, Germany. And he's ready to listen to DJ T-Man.
Motherfuckers.
JT Man rocking the house tonight. Your music team, I'm Fred Plimley. Special dedication, this one is going out to Laura Gonzalez from Mr. Frank Rodriguez, checking in from Fontana, California. Get down, JT Man in the house. Stand back, DJ D-Man in the house. Your music team, CNBC.
Yeah.
Special dedication going out to Cecilia, Natalie, Tina, Patricia, and Anna. Some party girls in Moreno Valley. And some pretty young ladies. .40 Pacific Time and MetLife companies serve over 90 million customers, and MetLife holds leading market position in every continent in the world. We'd like to thank our primary sponsor, MetLife, www.metlife.com, and also MetLife's new Inland Empire office located at 1652 Plum Lane, Suite 103 in Redlands, California. MetLife, delivering on the promises. www.global.metlife.com. And this is your music team, award-winning show, CNBC Radio. What a great song! DJ D-Man rocking the house, showing us why he's had an impact on the music industry for many years. And you know, that song reminds me of the Wheelhouse, where everything is always happening. It's on Florida Street in Hemet, the Inland Empire's new entertainment destination. As you know, quite a number of times, DJ D-Man is guest DJ there, along with DJ Devin Hype. He's also part of your music team. All the right junk in all the right place.
come on, don't make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. She said boys like a little more booty to hold at night. And no, I won't be no stick figure silicone Barbie doll. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, bass. Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass. Because you know I'm
.944 and time to do some shout-outs from D-Man. First of all, going out to Club UOK at Sevilla in Riverside. And he has a great company called Spintronics Productions. Also, shout-out to DJ Tendo, DJ Rich, Carlos Barbershop in Riverside, where I go get my hair cut. Also, Carlos Barbershop in Moreno Valley and San Jacinto Barbershop. DJ D-Man, always rocking the house. I'm Fred Plimley. We're your music team, CNBC. A busy night. Also, shout out to Your Next Barbershop in Hemet. They've got some new owners. It's a great place. And this is a great place with the music tonight featuring DJ D-Man live in the mix. 9:48, Sir Richard Stern checking in from the United Kingdom. Thank you very much for your support. Also like to thank our great engineer, Mr. Joe Pagano. This is your music team. Shout out to our own DJ Devin Height. He's going to be back soon. Also, DJ Ozier checking in. But tonight is a great night featuring DJ G-Man. Special dedication going out to Antoinette Mora from a gentleman named John in the city of Riverside, California. 9:56. Ramon Magdi checking in from Cairo, Egypt. Albert Guesti checking in from Torino, Italy. We're proud to have listeners and supporters in over 170 countries worldwide. Your music team, CNBC, tonight featuring DJ G-Man, live and in the mix.
Time is right for me to drop some soul. So lift your hands. I said, you
get down, DJ D Man in the house. good evening. You're listening to KCAA Loma Linda, San Bernardino, Riverside, Moreno Valley, serving all of Southern California and the world at www.kcaaradio.com. And this is your music team, CNBC, tonight featuring DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Plumley, playing only your requested dedications live and in the mix. All right, special dedication. This one is going out to Cynthia Perez from Mr. Ron Alvarez, Moreno Valley, California. Having a big party tonight. We've got the music for you.
Lives again, 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 l
10:06 Pacific time. We'd like to mention House of Beauty with 19 Southern California locations. House of Beauty stylists are certified professionals with low prices that make House of Beauty consistently number one in the Inland Empire. Check out the website, www.houseofeyebrowthreading.com. Mention your music team and receive a $10 discount off a one-hour facial or waxing. Also, only $4.99 charge for eyebrow threading. Call 1-844-HO-BEAUTY for locations nearest you. Don't settle for less. Call 844-462-3288. For House of Beauty, find out what has made House of Beauty number one for years. Special dedication going out to Regina Lopez from Mr. Frank Perez, Los Angeles, California. And also Anna Chan checking in from Taipei, Taiwan, Republic of China. Thank you very much for your support. Pacific time. We're your music team. And a shout out to Super Radio Mix DJs, our good friends, DJ Q, DJ Ozier, Trendy, DJ The Chef, DJ Rock and Rolla, and DJ Dizzy. This is your music team tonight featuring DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Flimley, playing only your requested dedications.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay though. But I got just enough.
rush to get off in this club. Have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
By the way, I want to send a shout out to my good friend, Jesus Holguin, president of the California School Boards Association. He and his family are in Alaska right now, but Jesus Holguin will be our special guest next week, July 5th, along with Martin Kedziora, assistant superintendent of the Moreno Valley Unified School District. Look forward to that. All right, another check-in from Anne Quinn from Manchester, the United Kingdom. Thank you very much for your support. Great job, DJ D-Man. And a special dedication going out to Becky in Redlands from a gentleman named Richard Conrad. Also, Branko Ivanovic checking in. He's in Velika Gorica, Croatia. Lots of international people checking in to watch and hear DJ D-Man.
The story I'm feeling, I just can't deny.
Let's go. Your music team, CNBC, DJ D-Man. DJ Devin Hype checking in, and when he does, definitely reminds me about a great nightclub, the Wheelhouse. It's the Inland Empire's new entertainment destination, located at 2860 West Florida Avenue, Hemet, California. Call 951-652-9968 for more information. You can experience all the great entertainment at the Wheelhouse for yourself. The Wheelhouse, the Inland Empire's dance club, restaurant, and entertainment destination. And it's my favorite place to go out and have a good time. Also, DJ D-Man plays there a lot. Devin Hype, resident DJ at the Wheelhouse. The Inland Empire's party place. Special dedication, this one is going out to Michelle Sandoval from Mr. Rudy Lopez in Huntington Beach. We definitely got the music for you, your music team. 10:22 Pacific time. And coming up in a couple weeks, our special guest will be Tia Boatman-Patterson, Executive Director of the California Housing Finance Agency and Executive Director of Keep Your Home California. N25 Pacific time, and it's a good time to mention our sponsor, Circle K. And by the way, Yucaipa Circle K 76 is the first Circle K in Yucaipa offering great food products, premier grade Union 76 gas, 89 cent any size fountain soft drinks, tasty snacks, and a large selection of great coffee flavors, and all kinds of things like propane and many convenience items at the low prices you have come to expect from Circle K. Check it out, 12045 Bryant Street, Yucaipa. Call 909-790-4242. Mention your music team and receive a free large coffee or free any size fountain soft drink. Circle K, 60 years as your neighbors, with over 4,000 locations worldwide in the United States, Japan, Mexico, China, Malaysia, United Arab Emirates, Philippines, and seven other countries worldwide. This is award-winning Your Music Team featuring DJ D-Man. I'm Fred Plimley, Your Music Team primary sponsor. MetLife principal sponsor is the U.S. Army, Army Strong. All right, another dedication. This one is going out to Tanya Estrada, a pretty young lady from Mr. Mark Ochoa in Paris, California. We've definitely got it for you. DJ T-Man in the mix. All right, special shout out. This one is going out to You Are Next Barbershop in Hemet, California. And the address is 2123 East Florida Avenue in Hemet, California. Also shout out to DJ Tendo from DJ D-Man. What a great night. Lots of people checking in. And a shout out to DJ The Chef, part of the music team. He's listening as well, along with DJ 100. I expect both of them to be back on the show very soon. We've got the best DJs in the state of California. We're your music team, CNBC. I'm Fred Plimley, tonight featuring DJ D-Man. Hello to Miss Laura Rodriguez. Met her today in Moreno Valley. What a beautiful young lady. We'll be right back. Special dedication going out to Priscilla for Mr. Mark Anderson checking in from Brisbane, Australia. We appreciate your support. And the United States Army is a key component of the U.S. Armed Forces. It's made up of the best trained, most dedicated, most respected soldiers in the world, protecting America's freedoms at home and abroad, securing our homeland and defending democracy worldwide. With expert training in one of over 150 different jobs for soldiers on active duty and over 120 in the Army Reserve, there is no limit to the opportunities in the Army, from the arts to the sciences, intelligence to combat, computers to helicopters, engineering to law. There's no limit to what you can learn and achieve. The U.S. Army, Army Strong, www.goarmy.com. We'd like to thank our principal sponsor, the U.S. Army, Army Strong. 1038. You're in North America. Your music team, CNBC. All right, we'd like to mention a brand new barbershop in Hemet. It's called Your Next Barbershop, 2123. East Florida Avenue, Hemet, California. And D-Man is in the house tonight, rocking the house. I'm Fred Plimley.
before Alice in Wonderland.
All right, Richard Kawasaki checking in. And we have got an exciting show tonight. Your music team, DJ T-Man in the house. Special dedication going out to Carmen Areola from a gentleman named John Perez, Los Angeles. Get down, your music team, DJ T-Man. By the way, we'd also like to thank our great engineer, Mr. Joe Pagano, doing a great job every week. And want to mention a great place to get your haircut, Carlos Barbershop in Riverside. It's located at 18560 Van Buren Boulevard, Riverside, California. The number to call, 951-789-5229. Carlos Barbershop, a place where everyone in the Inland Empire gets their haircut. They do a great job for low prices. All right, dedication. This is going out to a young lady named Rhea Montez from a gentleman named James in Las Vegas, Nevada. DJ D-Man in the mix. Yeah. 10:51. Another DJ checking in. Carlos Arena. Of course, people want to see what D-Man is all about. Shout out to DJ Crave from DJ D-Man. He says, what's up? This is your music team. Proud to have listeners and supporters in over 170 countries worldwide.
te quite ahora, que tú solo empiezas, mueve la cabeza y saca el futuro.
Balanza que es más locura, morena, traía mi un lado, y que va a ficar parado.
You know what? I love this song. And a special dedication going out to Margie Romero in Moreno Valley, California. Having a good time tonight. Listening to the music. DJ D-Man in the mix. I'm Fred Quimley. All right, we'd like to thank Karampus Law Offices and Bankruptcy Professionals, a law firm dedicated to creating a new beginning for their clients. Bankruptcy isn't just a defensive measure. Take the offensive. Attorney Nancy Karampus has proven that bankruptcy doesn't have to be a negative. It could be a fresh start for a new financial reality. Bankruptcy is your constitutional right. Fight back and save your home. Nancy Karampus is a bankruptcy lawyer that puts your rights first. She and her team understand how difficult the economy is and the pressure it could put on your family. Call 877-552-9250. Bankruptcy professionals with offices in Pasadena and Riverside. www.bankruptcyattorneypros.com. Your music team, CNBC. Special dedication going out to Carol Luna from her husband Richard in Pasadena, California. Great to have DJ D-Man here with us tonight. One of California's top DJs with an exciting high-energy style who has been making a strong impact on the music scene for many years. This is your music team. I'm Fred Plumley. Get ready. Next week, we're going to have a great show as well. Every Sunday, 9 to 11 p.m. Pacific time. And we're going to be featuring special guest Jesus Holguin, president of the California School Boards Association, and Dr. Martin Kcaa-Your, assistant superintendent of the Moreno Valley Unified School District. And of course, great, your music team DJ, great music, playing only your requested dedications live and in the mix. This is your music team, CNBC, here at KCAA Radio, leaving no listener behind. Tonight featuring DJ D-Man. And your music team is a Fred Plumley production. Good night and have a great week.
Kcaa is your CNBC news affiliate. We're the station that gets down to business.
Oh joy, oh goody, oh happy day. If you love the loopy side of American politics, your dream of some serious loco for 2016 has arrived. Donnie Trump is in the race for president of the United States. No, really. He announced his candidacy from, where else, Trump Tower, the luxury skyscraper on 25th Avenue in Manhattan. The celebrity billionaire who has splashed the Trump brand on casinos, hotels, resorts, condos, neckties, and even steaks, now wants to put it on the Republican Party. Indeed, Trump declared that he should be our president because, quote, we need somebody that can take the brand of the United States and make it great again. There you go. The U.S. is a brand. Like a Big Mac, or Vidal Sassoon hairspray, or Trump. As for qualifications, Trump pontificated that only someone really rich has what it takes to be America's CEO. This view that one's net worth is the measure of one's worthiness squares with an earlier self-assessment by Donnie. Let me tell you, I'm a really smart guy. Of course, smart is as smart does. So what does Mr. Smarty Pants propose to do as president? Well, he says he'll build a great wall on the Mexican border to stop all the rapists and other criminals who he claims are streaming into the U.S. in droves. Plus, he has a, quote, foolproof way of winning the war with ISIS, the barbaric terrorists marauding through Syria, Iraq, and elsewhere. Excellent. What is his plan? It's a secret, he says. I don't want the enemy to know what I'm doing. This is Jim Hightower saying, such goofiness explains why Trump starts his run for the White House with some 70% of voters, including more than half of Republicans, viewing him unfavorably. But as a brand-name celebrity, the Donald will be in the GOP.